attack. Despite my vigilance, some unknown force has damaged the Moonlight Veil. While I study the cause, you must go on a journey. I trust you understand the gravity of your mission, and for the time being, you will forgo your kleptomaniac pursuits. The artifact I require lies deep inside the cursed vault of the ever-sinking sands, a treacherous place for a foolhardy explorer. Stay focused, take only what we need, and for the love of Mother Moon, keep your hands off anything suspicious. Be careful, Batak. All of Ahriman counts on you.
Lamassu really understated the hostility of this place. Now, what do we have here? The artifact Lamassu needs must be hidden inside. The copper is so shiny. So much gold! Ooh, a fancy knife! And how shiny! I hate snakes. Offer is so shiny. So much gold. Lamasu told me not to touch anything but the artifact. But look at this lamp, so shiny. I'll just take a quick look. There's a spot here. If I could just rub it off. What's going on? My head! Hey! Blue Lady!
What? How did you... Oh, no. No, no! Orion's pants! This is really, really not good. You! Get over here! Quickly! Who are you, and how did you break in here?
Huh? I just touched a spot on the side of a shiny lamp, then I woke up here and you started yelling. Name's Batak, by the way.
Why do I always forget to conceal the emergency enter button? When will you ever learn, Minu? No matter, there are much bigger concerns to deal with.
How so?
There's a giant reality breach that could collapse all of existence, which cuts off the path to Lamp's heart. The only place where I can fix all that mess. And on top of that, I'm trapped in my own stasis spell! Yeah, and all that because you startled me!
Sure, it's always Batak's fault. I have to get back to my world. What can I do?
Take that rune pad and fix up a dispel rune word. You can find all you need somewhere around. Once I'm free, I'll try to maintain the breach. Then we'll figure out the next step. Please be quick. I've never experienced a crisis of such magnitude before. Make haste, Batak! The breach is getting larger by the minute!
Mistress Minu, you know I can't let you in without seeing your soul gem first.
Thank you.
Welcome, Mistress Minyu.
Seems that Minyu spends a lot of time studying magic. No wonder so many shinies.
Buddy, keep your teeth to yourself.
Sorry, pal. I really need that stone.
Thank you.
You made it! Now quickly, dispel those runes in correct order. Phew! One thing off the table. Let's see what I can do about the breach. It's worse than I thought. I must stay here and keep it stable.
Oh, what to do, what to do?
Well, I'm partially responsible for all this mess. Let me help.
Fine. Here, take those. I can't go with you, but with those glasses, I will be able to see through your eyes.
So, what can I expect behind this breach?
I have no idea. It could be a corridor leading straight outside, or it could be a labyrinth of all realities collapsed into one. I can't even guess.
Oh, that's just one.
Once inside, look for the other breach. It should lead straight to the lamp's heart. Please, hurry. Time is not on our side. We can talk more through my glasses once you're inside.
Minu, I think we made it.
This place looks familiar, and yet completely different.
Never mind. Let's figure out a way out of those ruins. Hopefully the other breach is somewhere nearby.
I can smell salt water nearby, but there's no sound of seagulls. Strange. I've never seen that figure depicted anywhere before. Getting through here. Looks like the only way out is up the walls of that tower. That's a long way up.
Thankfully, I can just close my eyes and pray.
Cheer up, Minu. We're halfway there.
I'm not looking!
We're almost done.
Call me when you're confident we're done.
What happened here?
It's a deluge. Oh my, I've read prophecies forewarning the great flood to come. But this... There, the breach is in the middle of the ocean. I don't suppose you can fly or anything.
Do I look like... Am I seeing things, or is there a man standing on the outcropping?
A human being living in such a contemporary place? Strange. We should talk to him. Be cautious, and don't reveal me. We don't know what may-
I can sense your presence, young genie. I've been waiting for both of you for a very long time.
I think he's lost his marbles.
When the sky bleeds black, and two souls come in one, only then you'll carry on. Those words rang in my ears for eons. The time has come. Set me on my path. And I will set you on yours.
We just really need to get to that breach.
I am the soul of water, but they made it venomous to me. Bring back the essence of what I am, and I will get you wherever you need to be. Go, do not tarry.
Water took nearly everything.
There, shiny!
With such a strong current, it might be difficult to take a dive. There's a significance to this particular arrangement. I'll memorize it for later.
Thank you.
should be easier to dive now.
Rather unexpected. Deceptogram, almost identical to the one in the ruined temple.
We should make sure to know the right combination before you start to fiddle with it. I've got the solution memorized. Let's give it a shot.
What is this place? A temple?
It looks intact. Not even a water puddle. And it was submerged all this time.
I have a strange feeling about it. Such a strange altar.
Look, another depiction of that winged man.
I don't like what he's doing.
Thank you.
It's beautiful. Beautiful. It's beautiful.
Bring back the essence of what I... Yes, I can all... more. I need more. Now I am whole. Hear me, my sweet child. By my command, you shall pass.
Such power.
How did he do that?
I've kept my end of the bargain, and now we're parting our ways. But know this, we will meet again soon enough, and I will bring salvation to all.
What just happened?
Time for reflection will come later. Quickly, get to the breach!
Minu, I think we made it!
Good to hear. I'm slowly getting tired. Now, hold my glasses up so I can attune myself before teleportation.
Ready!
Better care of my old stuff. Oh no!
I don't think that elixir would help. In other circumstances, perhaps. Why does that even exist? That one should help.
Lying around, one that could make it possible to reach through the crystal and fix those fractures. Take this key. In the meantime, I'll look for every single fracture. Terra's trust. This scarf used to belong to Darius, one of the few kings I befriended.
I'm quite resistant to pain. But the prospect of carrying hot coals barehanded doesn't excite me very much.
you didn't mess up the formula.
Why won't you just give it a shot?
Here goes nothing. Whew, it works. Now, let's get to fixing the heart. Need to be careful.
Seems to be healing, Minu. For a moment, I was really worried.
With the heart restored, the breach should disappear in a couple of days.
So, can I go back to Araman now?
Well, about that. It may take months for the lamp to move through the realms freely again.
Oh.
Well, you can stay here if you want. I could use some help. But if I'm not mistaken, the lamp at this moment exists in a world that's extremely close to Araman.
Is that so? Maybe I can find my way back in there.
If that's your wish, then go for it.
What if there are shinies everywhere? Minu, I'm sorry I startled you and caused all this mess.
No worries. I should have been better prepared. So, it's goodbye then.
And good luck. Maybe we'll see each other again.
Do I really want that?
Ouch! There, shiny!